the spotlight focuses on these people. What happens to all of them? The men and women from every walk of life who each year pass through doors like this, into the mental hospitals of our land. Deterioration, chronic conditions, limit hope for some. More chances for patients to focus on specific realities outside themselves. Meanwhile, they're living here. All gathered together in a modern mental institution. Everything's so mixed up. These buildings, they're all so dark. Everything's dark, even the sky. I'll never get out. Physically as well as mentally ill.